talks about her ex nonstop. I don't think that you mind. But when she calls out his name in bed, that's where you should draw the line. She's told you a